that you consider that equal to z square, then the sum will be easy. If you do the differentiation, then it will be 3 to the 6x dx equal to 2z dz. Here if you cut, then x dx equal to, here dx have to write, so x dx is equal to 1 by 3 z dz. So put here 1 by 3 z dz, and within square root this is z square, means only z cancel. So dz integration is z plus c, where c is arbitrary constant. Within dot you have to write, so what is the value of z? Square root of 3x square plus 1 by 3 plus c. This is the required answer.